Hello everyone and welcome to Jamie Bell's Day 14! We're literally over halfway done with Jamie Bell's and I'm pretty proud of myself. I didn't think I would be able to like keep up with vlogs. Most of them have been just like 2 or 3 minutes, but then I'm proud of my consistency. Hey, good job Jamie. So today's vlog is gonna be a little different because it's gonna be recorded differently. So I just purchased this little like kids camera for myself. I wanna try vlogging today on it. Y'all are gonna be kind of annoyed because there's like a slight buzzing sound or a very prominent buzzing sound with the audio, but the camera quality is like actually not that bad. When there's actual lighting, it's not the worst. And it has like a little timestamp. It's so cute, such a vibe. That's why I really want to use it today. So let's go switch to it or whatever.
Here we go, oh my gosh.
JK, I lied. Okay, I recorded one clip on the little camera, then I put on my laptop to test the audio again. And the buzzing is just way too much, I cannot. So I'm not gonna let y'all deal with that because I would be so annoyed just listening to that buzzing sound the whole entire time. So I'm just stick with my vlog camera, but we'll see. Maybe I'll bring this along and do like a little montage of today. It'll be cute, right? It'll be a vibe, it'll be a vibe. All right, I just finished eating. While eating, I was watching some Money's at Eric here. Yeah, oh my gosh, my stomach lightweight hurts. It's not hurting, it just feels just tight. Yeah, I don't know why, but I'm about to change and I have to iron my clothes because my pants are like so wrinkled. What the heck? Then after, I'm gonna work on homework. I don't know if I'm gonna work on homework over here in my house or like I want to go out, but we will see. I'm like lightweight out of breath because I just walked up my stairs. Oh no. Here is my final outfit. Of course, I'm gonna throw on the jacket because like it's hella cold outside. Oh my god, yesterday there's like a huge storm, like a rainstorm. Like I was like, why? But anyways, so I'm wearing this black t-shirt from H&M. Then my pants are also from H&M. As you could tell, I really like H&M. Then I'm wearing some red Christmas socks. Sorry, they don't match. They're hella comfy, so I'ma wear them. Then my necklace, I'm wearing this pearl necklace. Then this evil eye necklace. I think this is my favorite necklace combo. Like I always wear this all the time. Then later, I'm gonna put on some rings, but not now because I'm just gonna be doing homework. I decided to just stay home and do homework because it's cold. It's very cold. Yeah. Bruh, I sat down to do some homework. Oh, let me pause this real quick. I sat down to do some homework, but then my only assignment is like a review quiz for engineering. And it's 43 questions up. I don't want to do that right now and commit to it. So maybe tonight, we'll see. But whenever I study, I like watching this. I put it in the corner and it's Jake the dog from Adventure Time. Oh my gosh, he's so cute. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna end up doing my engineering assignment later because it's gonna take a while, not gonna lie. I think I'm gonna commit to it later tonight after I get back from Korean barbecue. Yeah. All right, I'm out shopping. I plan on hitting up Dollar Tree, then Target, then maybe Walmart if I have to, but I don't really see the need to. I probably won't vlog a lot inside the stores or at all because I don't really vlog while shopping. I'm mainly just like going in and out of places because, you know, I'd be like that. Oh my god. Okay, so I just finished with the Dollar Tree. When did they start charging $1.25 for everything? It used to be a dollar. What happened? What happened, guys? What happened? Bruh, Target was like the biggest bust. They didn't have anything I needed. Like I was trying to shop for gift wrapping stuff and actual gifts to put in like baskets I'm making. But then bruh, they did not have anything. So I decided to come to Walmart because I also want to buy iced coffee. And they didn't have that at Target either, so yeah. Aw, it was so cute. In Walmart, I bumped into this old lady I kept just crossing paths with in the Dollar Tree. Then she pointed out like, hey, didn't I see you at the Dollar Tree? It was so cute, aw. She warmed my heart. But, oh my lord, look. I don't get why people literally just do this. Like, the cart returns right there, but then they just block the whole pathway because they're too lazy to just put it a couple feet farther. Oh my lord. Yeah, so Target was pretty successful. I got my iced coffee, but they ran out of my creamer. Then they were selling like this little bottle of it, but it was all the way in the back, so I couldn't even reach it. Then there's a lady. I mean, there's a worker that was like right next to me, but I was too scared to ask. Hello, so I just got back and oh my lord, I had to like fill my tire with some air because it was like low on pressure or something. I'll do a little haul for y'all. I have to like bend down because my camera's so low. If I stand up, I'm like this, which is not bad, but not the best. So from the Dollar Tree, I bought some craft paper to wrap my gifts. I also bought some containers. I bought this like little tub. Then these cookie jars I'm gonna use as like baskets for some gifts. I bought this like cute thingy to put on my desk. It's like this globe, but it's empty and you get to put whatever in it. Then I also bought these figs that I'm gonna use for wrapping. Then filler for the baskets. Gift tissues. Then I bought this little organizer for my bathroom drawer. Then more gift stuff. I can't show y'all because it's a surprise. From Walmart, I bought some blueberry muffins because I love blueberry muffins. And iced coffee. I get the Starbucks medium roast. A new loofah because like mine is so old. It's still like nice, but it's just been sitting there. So I wanted to replace it. And then these like Febreze wall plugs to put in my room. Cause I left my other one in SJ in my dorm. Oh my lord, my back is hurting. I'm like just arched the whole time. From Target, I just bought some creamer. That's kind of it. This is just more stuff from Walmart, but it's like gift stuff, so I can't show y'all. I really said I would study when I got home, but I ended up wrapping gifts. And oh my lord, I love wrapping gifts. Ah. I'm about to write a letter for one of the gifts. Then I'm gonna put it all together and show y'all because it's gonna be so pretty, not gonna lie. Ah, so proud, so proud. Okay, let me stop myself before I start wrapping gifts all night. I will wrap gifts another day after finals because I should really be studying. So I'm not gonna finish wrapping Linda's gift. I'm sorry. All right, I'm heading off to Elk Grove to see Melinda. We're gonna get this like sizzling plate. Then we're gonna go squishmallow hunting. Hey! Hello, I'm with Melinda now, and we're at Sizzle Shack. We're originally supposed to get Korean barbecue, but we weren't that hungry, so we decided to go to this spot. But after, we're gonna like shop around for squishmallows, and I think we're going to Target too, because Melinda has to look around for a dress. Yeah! Here's our food. So I got the beef pepper with an egg, and what did you get, Melinda?
I got kimchi pepper, beef.
Wow, period. Bye!
Hello everyone, I just got back home from Elk Grove. The drive was actually pretty nice, like the roads were super empty, so I was just like speed racing my way back. I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here because I'm just gonna be studying for the rest of the night. I need to do this like practice final exam thingy, review thingy for engineering because my final exam is tomorrow. So I'm gonna just use tonight to study, then just prepare myself to take a test because not gonna lie, I'm on vacation mode. So I need to prepare myself just to get in my academic mode. Today was pretty fun. Me and Melinda just shopped around and we got this like sizzling plate at this restaurant in Elk Grove. I got some gifts. I'm not gonna show them because they're gifts, duh. But thank you all for watching. Wait, here's a montage of the cute little duck camera because I want to use it today. So here you go. Boom. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. This will go home where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas. All right, that's it for today. See y'all tomorrow. Thanks for watching.